Former Sooner safety Brandon Everage has died. The 30-year-old, the victim of a drowning incident. Everage was in the Little River near his hometown of Granger, Texas. He was swimming with friends Friday, went underwater, and never resurfaced. A search team was formed, and just before 11 a.m. today, his body was found. Everage was a big hitter, a four-year player for the Sooners, a national champion in 2000, an All-American in 2002, recorded 285 career tackles and 10 interceptions, and made his home in Texas. One of the finest players of the Bob Stoops era, Brandon Everage, dead at the age of 30.
They used to tell me.
I hope you learn to make it on your
Michael
own.
Wallace comes up throwing and it is intercepted.
I hope that you get everything you wanted that you chose. I
that's
hope
a 46 that it's the realest thing that you ever know.
Hope you get the pretty girls that's pretty at everything. $1 million cribs having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing. That one man could change the world. That one man could change the world.
Great play by
Everett. All I wanted was $100 million and a bad chick. Imagine this, a Muslim nice, it felt like that I had it. Back on the mattress, staring at the ceiling, try connect the dots, but it's all making those attachments. I'm talking dreaming so hard, so nice, it felt like draft day, you know.
Everett just showed us that kind of speed all game long.
No Kim K, but he back, yeah. But
when he stood up by Everage. Is he bringing the lumber?
Still need gas. Look, think about it. Close your eyes, dream about it. Tell your team about it. Go make $1 million schemes about it. Success is on the way.
Nancy calls his own number.
Distance is the look up on the stars.
Love it.
Too much that's different. I be shining, they be shining. Get you one shot, don't you miss it. What you know by waking up every day like you on a mission. And I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope that's the realest thing that you ever know. I hope you get the pretty girls, pretty and everything. $1 million cribs, half $1 million dreams.
And
when you get it all, just
Everage.
Remember one thing, one man could change the world.
Like an option with a drop back,
one
now he fires.
Could change the world.
And it's intercepted by Everage, who has been his arch nemesis so far.
My grandma
today.
Told me, if you write your name in stone, you'll never get the white out. I grinded out that black hole and performed up at the White House. Standing next to Jim Carrey, we traded stories, then laugh. I said, you're not the only one I know got rich wearing masks. Where I'm from, I swear they broke, they need way more than the cast. We need more than what you have, and then we need more than that.
Welcome to big time college football at number 7. My name is Mr. Everage.
On top of that, became a female black captain. When being black, you had the extra. Extra try, way before James Brown made us cry. She bought a crib on the same street as Marvin Gaye, right there on how to drive. And she taught me how to drive. And she raised the kids, then the kids' kids. And she did it right. Taught me how to love, taught me not to cry. When I die, I hope you teach me how to fly. All my life, you've been the angel in disguise. And I hope you're on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope that
you're
still going to
be back here shortly. Here at the grass, I really got it.
$1 million dreams. When you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing. That one man can change the world. One man can change the world.
Is the tackling ability of Brandon Everage. We've seen him improve. He comes up and he doesn't miss. Great athlete, and he does not miss tackles.